When I worked in New York, I would see patients who would come in from the Caribbean or Africa and they'd never seen a doctor before. One patient had an infected hip that was never treated. They had a completely destroyed hip socket. 21 years old, gave him a total hip replacement, and that's the youngest.